veteran drivers and two well-built cars might come down if the river runs out of gas first.
Yeah, that boy.